the circle, and it comes back now for strike. Voracek tapped away from him by Yossi. Voracek tried to stick handle his way through, but that was blocked by Spalding.
Oh, and a strange bounce out in front, and what a stop there by Hutton. Carter Hutton came back out in front, dove, and took away what appeared to be a sure goal. There's going to be a penalty on the play.
Whoa.
But when Carter Hutton looks back on his career many years from now, that might be the highlight save.
You talk about a sliding grab for a shortstop on a ball getting through the infield, Pete. Carter Hutton caught out of the net thinking the puck is going to go around behind the net. He hits it with his own stick. He knocks it out. And then the Philadelphia Flyer player was cruising down the middle.
And the Flyers going on.
Just throws it right off the net quickly. And I think it might have been Matt Reed.
So Legwon in the box for the trip at 7